like crazy. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you ready for it?
Yeah.
We'll have to make that.
That'd be good. Yeah, I can't promise it, but I'm sure as I, you know,
it's looking likely.
No. I'm sure. I mean, you know, like it's they have a lot of cars and they have a racetrack.
Close the deal. Close it.
The world's best boxer in their car, so whatever else they want. So.
Did you drive on the track before, like full speed on the track?
Only drifting, not.
You did drifting.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Dang.
Yeah.
We should ask Porsche.
Yeah, they have a few. It's like a playground. It's like a playground.
Hey guys, we got a big fire, right?
Yeah. You got insurance, right?
Yeah. No,
we gotta get the fire.
Yeah.
After the fire, we're good.
You're fine.
Exactly. It's gonna be on the plane.
That'll be fun.
What car is it gonna be?
Porsche.
You have to practice driving fast to catch Rigondeaux.
Part of the training camp. Practice to drive fast, so you catch Rigondeaux.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's gonna be running away from very fast the next day. So.
Yeah, he is.
But you know, I think it's a good training too because you have to. There's something about hand-eye coordination, and it's kind of a training.
Absolutely.
I think a good driver, if you're like at that level of like the guys who are doing Formula One, for example,
they
have
some.
Do you have something similar of like they have this coordination,
especially at that speed?
Especially at that speed. Processing
a quarter second off.
Sure.
And then
you're on the wall.
Not there for the Porsche, but for Formula One.
Yeah.